Palmerston Regional Hospital will be opening soon. As part of the Top End Health Service Network, it will care for patients together with the Royal Darwin Hospital. It will have a 24/7 emergency department, provide day surgery and general medical care. It will also specialise in rehabilitation and has a geriatric evaluation and management unit. Right hospital, right care. Know the difference.